What is this?
Pumpkin. Pumpkin with pills on it. This is very, very healthy food. We should all eat this. Eat it.
Peels of vegetables and fruits are packed with nutrients, which can boost our total intake of nutrients. Eating peels can help in preventing many kinds of diseases. Peels of organic vegetables without spraying pesticides are best to eat. Pesticides are commonly used to reduce crop damage and increase yield, which are very difficult to remove from the outer peel of vegetables and fruits. Most pesticides remain confined in the outer peel, and most of the pesticides cannot be removed while washing. The washing in running water can remove some of the pesticides, but peeling is the best way to remove pesticides from vegetables and fruits. This pumpkin is homegrown, without spraying any kind of pesticides, so I am going to eat it with its peels. Pumpkin have a very tough skin, which requires some effort to slice, but I prefer to eat it with the peels on it, which give me more nutrients and provide protection from many diseases. Green pumpkins are tastier to eat than the ripe red pumpkin. After washing the pumpkin, I am cutting the pumpkin into small pieces. The amounts of nutrients on unpeeled veggies contains higher amounts of vitamins, minerals, and other beneficial plant compounds than peeled veggies. Vegetable peels also contain significantly more fiber and antioxidants. Up to 31% of the total amount of fiber in a vegetable are available on its peels. The antioxidant levels can be up to 328 times higher in fruit peels than in pulp. So when we eat the peel, our body can prevent many kinds of diseases. In simple language, when we consume the peel with the pulp, then the human body receives all the nutrients and boosts our immunity. Due to its high fiber content in fruit and vegetable peels, help our body to reduce hunger, which can help curb our appetite and promote weight loss. The antioxidants in the peels helps our body to fight unstable molecules called free radicals. High levels of free radicals can cause oxidative stress, which can ultimately harm cells and potentially increase the risk of disease. Peels can help lower the risk of heart disease and certain types of cancers. Certain antioxidants found in fruits and vegetables may lower the risk of neurological diseases, such as Alzheimer's disease. The antioxidants on the peels are more concentrated in the outer layer than in their pulps. So if we want more antioxidants from veggies, then the best way to eat is to eat it unpeeled. Some peels are hard to clean or inedible, like the peels of avocado and honeydew melon, while some peels from pineapples and onions are difficult to chew and digest. Pumpkin are low in calories, and it is 94% water and very high in beta-carotene, which helps our body to turn it into vitamin A. Vitamin A can strengthen our immune system and help fight infections. Pumpkin is plentiful in nutrients, and its vitamin A helps in maintain good eyesight as our body ages. People with higher intakes of beta-carotene had a significantly lower risk of cataracts, which is a common cause of blindness. Pumpkin is also one of the best sources of lutein and zeaxanthin, two compounds which can lower risks of age-related macular degeneration and cataracts. Pumpkin seeds are edible and have lots of health benefits, which are already discussed in my earlier video. Pumpkin peel contains the antioxidants, alpha-carotene, beta-carotene, beta-cryptoxanthin, and many others, which may protect our cells against damage by free radicals. Pumpkin is also high in vitamin C, which helps in increasing white blood cell production, help immune cells work more effectively, and make wounds heal faster. Pumpkin is also a good source of vitamin E, iron, and folate, which helps in strengthening our immunity. Pumpkin is a weight loss friendly food, which we can consume in comparison to other carb sources, like rice and potatoes, but still take in fewer calories. The carotenoids like beta-carotene in the pumpkin peels act as a natural sunblock. After eating pumpkin peels, the carotenoids are transported to various organs, including our skin, which helps in protecting the skin cells against damage from harmful UV rays. Pumpkins contain lutein, zeaxanthin, vitamin E, and many more antioxidants, which helps our body to boost our skin's defense system against UV rays. Pumpkin is one of the most versatile veggies, which we can easily add to our diet.
Pumpkin with pills on it. This is very, very healthy food. We should all eat this.